to start working with products in LimeGo. Either you add products in your library one by one, or you migrate products from your ERP. In this case, I will show you how to add products one by one. Start by going to Settings, choose Products, and then Add Products. Fill in the product number, product name, and the price. Press Save. Now you have your product in your product library. Good luck.